The opening of a brand new high school in South Maui is delayed due to safety concerns. The State Department of Education has not been given the green light to open Kulanihakoi High School in Kihei until an overpass is built over an adjacent four-lane highway. This is so students can get to school safely. More than 30 students of Kulanihakoi are learning from a temporary location until the school can open up.